time for a dip in the big pool, I think, in front of the volcano. Here we go. So good morning, it's another beautiful sunny day here in Orlando, Florida. We're outside the dockside. Just across the way there is the surfside. Now we're gonna head to Volcano Bay for a few hours this morning just to rest up and relax because it's a nice beautiful sunny day. So we're just waiting for the bus. So when you catch a bus here from dockside, there's two different stops. So the bus stop down there goes to the theme parks, Islands of Adventure, City Walk and Universal Studios, and then you've got this bus stop here which goes to Volcano Bay, and that's what we're gonna do. So here come two buses now, but they're pulling up that bus stop there. They're going to Universal Studios and City Walk. We want to catch the bus that goes to Volcano Bay, which will pull up here. Here it comes, Volcano Bay. We'll get on here. So this is the bus. Here we are, going through the tunnel at Volcano Bay. The tunnel goes under the road.
Up the escalator.
Yeah, so if you're staying at Cabana Bay Hotel, you get your own private guest entrance into the park. So we stayed there last year, well, 2 years ago when we last came, and that's what we did. So you get your own guest entrance because it's literally right next door. Cabana Bay right next to Volcano Bay. And if you get one of the Cabana Bay volcano view rooms up there, you get a fantastic view of the volcano. So here we are again, Volcano Bay. Beautiful water park, it really is. So when you come to Volcano Bay, they give you one of these Tapu Tapu wristbands. And you tap that on the screens for each ride, so you can go into a virtual line for each slide and ride. Pretty good, tells you when it's time to come back. And here we are, Volcano Bay. Beautiful. Looks like it's really quiet today. Let's get some shade right in the front there. Look at all that space down there. I've never seen it so quiet. It's because it's a Tuesday morning, isn't it? Not many people are here today. It's very rare you can get seats on the front here, like this. Yeah, it's a quiet day today here, on a Tuesday morning, in November. Absolutely amazing. Beautiful. Look at that. Pitch camp right here, right in front of the volcano. We've got some nice bit of shade here. There's plenty of seats to choose from here today. Loads. Very quiet day here at Volcano Bay. I've never seen it this quiet. Tuesday morning in November. Yeah, I'm just gonna chill out here for a few hours. Have a bit of a nice rest, have a splash in the pool, see how it goes. We're going inside the volcano now. Ooh. Very pretty here. Sometimes you can speak to the image of the volcano.
Kia ora, friend, I'm Vaughn. Welcome to my cavern. What is your name, sir?
Ryan.
Ryan?
Yeah.
Ryan, nice to meet you. Where are you from?
England.
England? That's quite a swim, Brian.
It is, yeah.
Very impressive. My goodness, all the way from England, huh?
Yep, sure am.
Well done, my friend. Have you been here before?
My fifth time in USA.
Have you been in my cavern?
A long time ago.
A long time ago? Did you hear the story of Volcano Bay and how it all came to be?
No.
No? Now, did you say Ryan or Brian?
Ryan, with an R.
With no B?
That's right, yeah.
All right, Brian, here's a story for you. This is about Volcano Bay and how this all came to be. There was a legend foretold of a very mystical noble king by the name of Voodoo, who would one day lead the way to bring people to a new home where the spirits would be free. Ryan, in search of the moon, they sailed far and wide, traveling to deep Hawaii, Bali, even England. Blending each remarkable culture with their own. At the end of the world, they were never from the main saying, Enjoy your stay.
Well, that was interesting. I had a little chat with Vol, the spirit of the volcano there. That was good fun. I had all the attention on me. Yeah, it's just a bit of fun. He said to me, what's your favourite animal? And I think I like grizzly bears, so I don't know. I don't really have a favourite animal, but yeah, I like a bear, I like gorillas, I like monkeys, I like dogs. I couldn't really think of anything else, really. So I just said bear. Yeah. Yeah, it was quite nice. Put on a little show for you. So if you get to go in there, have a little chat with him. See what he makes of you. Good fun. It's very peaceful here. Especially with this tranquil music. And it's a very quiet day here in the park. Very peaceful and relaxing. Beautiful sunny day as well. Perfect day. In the gift shop you can get these Volcano Bay wet t-shirts. Well, not wet t-shirts, but you know what I mean. A quick dry t-shirt, that's what I mean. For in the water. Yeah, they're quite good. Not sure what the price is though. What's the price? $40. Quite expensive, but what you could do is just go to Sports Direct at home, go to any sports shop and get a quick dry t-shirt like I've got on. Much cheaper. You get one of these like quick dry t-shirts that I've got on now, this blue one. Got this really cheap from a sports shop. Exactly the same material. If you want to get the Volcano Bay t-shirt, nice little souvenir.
Nice day we're having.
Yeah, so we've come to this lovely restaurant here, and it's really pretty here with the waterfalls. It's really pretty. Lovely place to have a burger. Really nice. So we've gone for a bit of lunch now, and we've come down to the restaurant. I can't remember the restaurant name. It's near the front of the pool. I'll tell you in a minute, but yeah, we've gone for this nice burger. It's got a nice big bit of pineapple in it. Yeah, got a nice big bit of pineapple inside. Got the barbecue pulled pork burger. It's got absolutely loads of sauce in it. It's really nice, really delicious. Yeah, it's really tangy. Nice big bit of pineapple inside. Plenty of burger and pulled pork inside. Oh, it's gorgeous, really tasty. Yeah, got to try this burger. Beautiful. Yeah, so this is what's called. It's the Kohola Reef. Kohola Reef. Yeah, come here. Taste of the island. You get coconut curry chicken, mango barbecue pulled pork sandwich. That's what we just had. Pepperoni pizza. It's really tasty. You can pay a little bit extra and get these like little private, like cabana areas. It's really nice. But here you can hire these private cabanas, these private huts for the whole day, for you and your family. I think it's quite expensive though, but you can hire them out. You get like a waiter service as well. Here's the oh no and oh yeah slides. There's various different slides dotted around the park. All different types of slides that you can go on. Big slides here for the whole family. They're big. You get big boats you get to sit in. You can see the back of the volcano, and the steps go all the way up to the top to where the drop slide is. You've got some more slides here, another little area where you can chill out. I don't think many people are venturing up to the top to do the drop slide today. The attendant up there looks quite bored. This is my favourite ride. This is the Krakatoa Aqua Coaster. Really good fun it is. Anyone coming? Here they go. Yeah, really good fun. Well, the whole family can do it, and it just goes up and down all the way along. Just shoots you up and then you slide back down. Great fun it is.
really is peaceful. Absolutely amazing walk park. So beautiful. It's like paradise here. Really beautiful. Look at that. Amazing. Beautiful walk park. Really pretty. You've got your palm trees behind you. Beautiful palm trees. Amazing here. Absolutely beautiful. Time for a dip in the big pool, I think, in front of the volcano. Here we go. Water's really warm as well. Really nice. I go up the walk up to the top of the volcano, catch that drop slide at the very top, and they plunge all the way down through this tube down here, through this slide. And they whisk through here, really fast speed. Well, there's Mum over there, look. Right. Mum's over there waving to us. Down there. It's deeper here. It is deeper here. I can't touch the bottom here. I've got to hang on to this railing. I've got to hang on to this railing here. I don't think many people are going up the drop slide today. It's a quiet day at the park. You've got to be quite challenging to go down that drop slide because it's very steep, fast. I don't think I will go on it. I go on all the roller coasters, but I don't think I'd like to go on that. Anyway, you go down at such a speed, it's all over so quickly, you don't see nothing.
3 seconds.
Yeah, it's like you're down in 3 seconds. It's ridiculous. It's so fast. So yeah, I don't think I will be doing that one. So we're just going to get in the nice little lazy river now. Just to chill out on the river, on the little rubber rings.
Got Mum.
You'll be fine. You're a bit greedy, aren't you? How many rafts do you want? Look. Oh yeah, you press a button up on that bridge and it spits out water onto you. I'm like,
you got me.
Going inside the volcano. Right inside the volcano now.
Oh, yes, we missed it.
We're going to go in the fast water rapids now. This temple up here. So we're here at Volcano Bay. Here we go.
Oh,
had a nice relaxing day at Volcano Bay today. We really needed to chill out today because the last couple of days have been really tiring doing parks all day long. And yeah, we were shattered, so it was a good relaxing day today here. So tonight we're just gonna go back, get changed, and we may be going Magic Kingdom for a bit tonight. So yeah, so we might be going Magic Kingdom tonight, I'm not sure. We may do. But yeah, we've had a good day at Volcano Bay. Thanks for watching the vlog. See you in the next video.